This is that first building. You can see they got a lot of the caging done inside. They're starting to weld on the doors, and it's coming along just great.